Hey everyone, Joey Zippo here, and seen some of my videos, like the checking out Iron Forge and blah blah blah. You might be wondering, how do you do that green screen stuff? How do you get the setup for that? Well, I'm going to show you now what I do to get the setup in my room, which really isn't very much at all, but might be a little bit extreme still. So, this is what I do. This is how it's done. Now it can be anywhere I want, anywhere at all. I didn't plan any background for this, so I have no idea where I'm at. You're gonna wanna stay a good arm's length in front of this to get some of the shadow down, but there we go. That's what we do. 1,000 watts of lights, little tiny bedroom, it's warm. Thanks. Thank you very much for watching me sweat and work and stuff.